Now let's get some luxury press-on nails that are at fantastic prices and it won't break the bank. Hey loves, welcome back to my channel. If this is your first time here, I'm Cara with Say on a Budget, and today we have our last Valentine's Day slay. So if you want to see within all details, just keep watching. If you're looking for luxury custom press-on nails, this video is for you. Yes, it's for you, okay? And we're gonna do it without breaking the bank. I know everybody trying to put up some coins this year. I also want to say before I go any further, loves, my Sony camera, she a little chic. So she in the shop, but I've been telling you, loves, the autofocus is in and out. Now, y'all can't tell, well, y'all can tell. I can't tell when I'm talking to y'all if it's going in and out because I can't look up at my viewfinder, because if I look up at my viewfinder, I'm not looking at y'all. So I'm doing the best I can what I got.
I'll do the best I can with what I got.
So don't cover my neck, please. All right. But anywho, jumping back into these nails. These nails were sent to you, girl. I was all excited because I'm like, me more? Okay. And y'all have already seen these nails because I have worn them. I wore them during the last holiday or last couple of holidays. So y'all have been asking me, where is these nails from? Where'd you get them from? I want to know. Drop something. Okay, well, this is a video for. So we're going to talk about the company. We're going to talk about the style. We're going to talk about everything. So let's get into what I scored for y'all today. Jumping right on in, I first want to say happy Valentine's, happy Galentine's, whatever you want to say, however you're celebrating it today. Now, the company that we will be talking about is BB Nail Shop. So yes, loves, I was sent these nails last year during the Christmas season. Y'all all seen the pictures of me with my Tis the Season little Debbie Cake shirt. I honestly love those cakes during that time, okay? And I felt like those ruby red nails were great. I don't know the name of the nails. I just gave the name, okay? You can find her shop though on Etsy. So if you're looking to pick up any style nails, I highly encourage you to run over to Etsy. It will also be linked down in the description box below, okay? She does put out at least one or two nails weekly from what she said last in my live, that she has some new releases. Before this video, I did go up there and look because y'all know I be trying to purchase before y'all. I'm just trying to say. So yeah, you can find them there. Also, the last I checked, I will definitely check with her before I hit, you know, public on this video. This is my coupon code that I had last. We will see if it still works if you loves want to actually pick up her nails. Due to the fact this is Valentine's Day, I wanted to stick with like the theme of the reds, okay? Keeping the red lip. I got some red nails on now, they're not hers because clearly I wore those during Christmas. But I wanted to keep it cute with the red. So if you're looking to have those, you know, reds for like Valentine's, of course, Christmas, your anniversary, if that's your favorite color, you can definitely do that with these nails. Now, I do want to say for her, these are custom press-on nails, so you can have your different shapes, your different sizes, and your different lengths. Of course, I already know my size, but when it comes to some of the narrow almond shaped, stiletto shaped nails, I do have to get a sizing kit. She does have those. She helped me out with those. She's customer service is definitely top tier. When I reached out to her last year, so it's like a year worth of business partnership type deal we have going on, okay, loves? And I know this is not focusing, so forgive me. But anywho, that's when I reached out to her. She was traveling. She had some things going on with her family, and she still answered me back. So excellent customer service. It's definitely a 10 out of 10, okay? Now, mind you, she ain't know me from Timbuktu. I was just reaching out to her, telling her I had a YouTube channel, and I wanted to actually review some of her stuff and how soon and what I can get and what will work for work, okay? So, yes, she has that over there. Like I said, the custom stuff. She also has the mystery boxes over on her Etsy shop as well. and she does giveaways and things like that on her Instagram page. So I highly encourage, just like me, go follow her Instagram and go follow her TikTok. I will also have those in the description box, okay? So let's go ahead and jump into these particular nails and what I loved about these nails so y'all can see everything, okay? Now that we got the important information out the way, let's just go into the nails that I had. Now I do want to point out, loves, we do not have a tutorial today. This is just us doing some girl chat. I did not do a tutorial because I was at home when your girl applied these nails during the holiday season. So I do have like a little short, a little reel. Preferably by the time you're seeing this, your girl got this ready to go for either the day of or the next day, okay? So this is just a little reminder to myself. So editing me, trying to get all this stuff done. Y'all, it's a lot when you have a 9-to-5 and you're doing your hobby. That's actually a full-time job. And, you know, I'm a mom, okay? So Trey has come back this week, so that's why I had to go ahead and get this out. So there is no tutorial, but I will flash across the screen right now the nails that and how they look for me. Now, these were in the long length. They were in the tapered square shape, and they had like the C-curve to them. And the reason why I said these were like some ruby red nails, because it had that cute ombre effect that was in the red glitter. And to top it off, to make it glitz and glam and shine and be all beautiful, there was those cute stones on top, okay, on every single nail. She missed those, okay, which she never does. So this is, like I said, not my first time ordering from her. That is my shape. These, I just dropped this one, y'all. These are my two nails that I ordered from the very first one. I got them in the same length, in the same shape, and these are just some styles that she does currently have on her website if you want to check them out over on Etsy. Now, I love this length. It looks like really bulky on these cards because I'm like, dang, is my thumb really that big? Is this giving that? It was. Because these nails fit nicely. They fit great in my around my cuticle area and my for my nail bed. Definitely fit sidewall to sidewall. And when applying these, I did not get that tight, like suffocating feeling, because some nails that have a C-curve can, you know, tend to hug your nails and like latch on. I like that, but I also don't want to do any damage to my nail bed, okay? Y'all know I'm all about nail health as well due to the fact of things that I have going on with me, okay? So I do try to preach that over here. So I did apply these at home. Now, while applying these, I do, I've been talking about this lately, but I did apply them with the Beauty Secrets nail glue. Everybody's been talking about this particular bottle, the non-clogging or declogging bottle that they have that has a stand, which I do love these. It worked great. It was a 10 out of 10 to pair it with. You can utilize any glue. I do want to put that out there. She does have glue that comes in this. You get a nail file and buffer. You get glue. I do believe you get sticky tabs as well. You get alcohol prep pads. You can get lashes. This is my very first box that I received because I ordered a lot. When she sent that, I got a smaller box. Okay, there's always something nice written on the outside. And you get the cute packaging sauce in the inside. Yeah, I pretty much saved everything from her. You get like the cute little, can y'all see that? The little papers, okay? So I also got a keychain that I've never used. I didn't put this on my stuff. But anywho, you get all the thrills and feels when it comes to her packaging. And I'm always looking forward to see stuff from her. So like I said, y'all utilize that code that does come down there. Now, if you're a newbie passing through and you've never applied Press On Nails, she does have a card that has tips and tricks on there. She will put that inside of each one and tell you how to apply them, removal, just different things to help you to have long lasting nails. So we do love that. This is also one of my sizing kits that I got from her at the very beginning. So I just want to point that out there as well. So those are how the nails were actually looking and what I applied them with. Like I said, it doesn't matter the glues. I did use this glue, like I said. This is also now my favorite glue. This is the Dashing Diva Fast Bond Glue. This is in gel form. So if you have a hard time applying it with like the more liquid style glue, then try the Dashing Diva Fast Bond Glue. I will have both videos that I did the review on listed in the cards above. I think they will work great. These are some nails I would highly encourage that you try to leave on 3 to 4 weeks. So by then you should have some new growth of your nails that should have grown out, and you want to replace these. Please be careful with removal as well. Now I gotta soak these bad boys off. They just don't come off like regular, okay? So those were the nails that I wore them during that time, and that's why. But I wanted to tell you, loves, if you have nails like this in your collection, you can pull them out for occasions like today. So if I did not wear those during Christmas, I could have wore those for Valentine's Day. I could have wore those for my birthday. I could have wore those for an anniversary, a big celebration, okay? Because I'm doing big things this year. So, y'all, I'm looking at myself in the viewfinder, so sorry, okay? Anywho, you can pull those nails out of your stash. You best believe for like Easter time frame, I can pull these nails out. And then for the summer, I got girls trip coming up, then we can use these nails right here. The Glitz and Glam is definitely here. They're showstoppers. So I do love that about her brand. So I do want to tell you, even if you order a plethora of nails at one point and you don't get to wear them all at one time because you want to try a different brand, you can bring it back, spin the block when it comes to these nails and wear them again, okay? Definitely, because these are long lasting nails, they're not gonna be breaking on you, okay? There's no bending. There ain't no lifting unless you just apply them wrong, all right? So I do wanna say that. Now, from this company, I already told you, with the customer service, with the quality of the nail, with the longevity of the nail, with the different things that come with this brand, they gonna get 100 out of 10 out of me. Y'all already know. Not just because she sent those over. She just sent those over. She didn't request any video to be done or anything. But those nails, hands down, they speak volumes. Okay, I just wanna tell you. So if you wanna be wild during this Valentine's Day, okay, you want to be treated to some luxury, as you should. You should be treating yourself, because we're doing more in 2024. This is the company I would definitely say you need to have in like your little book for your nail game. So from a nail enthusiast who needs her nails done like over the top at times, this is who I'm going to go to. This is my go-to company. So I just wanted to do this quick video for you loves, letting you all know that if you try out this brand though, please, and on comment down below and letting me know what style you had first. And then two, over on Instagram, please tag me, tag her. I wanna see what style you like, what's your length, your favorite shape, all that stuff, okay? I'm seeing other content creators out here also supporting her stuff as well. So I highly encourage that y'all do the same. But over on Instagram, please tag both of us. We wanna see it. We wanna share with other people that are into press on nails, other nail enthusiasts as well. But y'all let me know down below, what do you actually rate my nails? What do you think about the little mini application that I will put out over here and on my other socials? So y'all please go check that out as well. If it's not out by this video, know it's coming out the next day. So please go check it out, so you can see how I was eating the girls up. Y'all already seen the pictures and you loved it. If you have not seen the picture, this is the picture that I had out showing you, you know, what your girl was doing with them little Debbie cakes, okay? But that is all that I have for this video. So let's just go ahead and jump into my outfit, love. That is all that I have for today's video. Thank you for rocking with your girl. Now, if y'all wanna see more recommendations, nail videos, or if you want a more in-depth of my list of independent makers, please don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. That definitely lets me know that you want to see more things like this. And I know that the Slay family is growing. So please hit that subscribe button and hit that notification bell so you don't miss any of these fabulous videos. Also, if you're new here, follow me over on my socials. You can find me on IG and TikTok. I'm very active over there. And sometimes I'm doing things that I'm unable to bring to the channel. So don't miss out. on money saving deals. And with me saying that, don't forget that is the real reason why I'm here, to save you some coins in 2024. We're gonna do more, we're gonna save more, okay, in 2024. Now with that, loves, don't forget the most important thing that I put in every video, which is the verse of the day, and that God loves you and so do I. But in the meantime, I always leave more videos for you, loves. So until next time, bye.